where we're going. You know what I'm saying? Who's driving?
Yeah, I figured.
Who's holding the camera?
They're gonna record the road all the time.
Yes, bro. It's like, cause like, they can already hear us. You know what I'm saying? They don't need to see us. You know what I'm saying? Art is just expression. You know what I'm saying?
Expression?
Yeah, just expression.
Oh, lady.
Yo, we almost murdered
this person.
She was
down
person.
Here, looking down at the ground, walking past the parking lot.
There's whole 300 ton vehicle. Hey,
y'all some crazy people.
About to order some food, don't know why. We hungry. We starving. A large fry and a chocolate milkshake. My beard big. We got the food.
Got the food.
Sheesh. Chick-fil-A not in your top three. You bugging on
big
me. It's about to be busting in my mouth. No pause.
Whoa. I thought you was talking about something else. You was like, I've been waiting this whole day for someone to just bust.
Well, I'm talking about food though, bro. See, you weird.
You said no pause.
I'm not gonna lie. You weird, bro. Because like you think about like, the male genitalia. I'm thinking about food busting in my mouth. You think about a whole man. I feel like before we eat, we should like lay out the food in like a cool way. And then like you have to set up the camera. That's the cool thing.
You already set up the camera.
Cause like you do like a sweep like this with music.
Muy bien. Muy bien.
My Heavenly Father, I come once again to thank you for this day and for allowing us to live another day to eat this meal that you have gave us. Thank you, God, and may we please enjoy this meal, and we thank you for the meal that we're about to receive. And this is going to be in a video, right?
Yeah.
To everybody that's watching this, y'all better be praying too. But I'm just saying, please let them enjoy their lives and enjoy this video. May they hit that like and subscribe. I know I don't hear this man eating, bro. What is that sound?
I don't know what you're talking about.
God, I know Isaiah has sinned, but don't let him go to hell. I'm about to fight him. I'm not going to lie. He promised that we eat together, but it's cool. But
yeah, I'm hungry. I ain't going to lie. I'm sorry to cut you off.
Thank you for this food. Isaiah, bro, it's God, bro. We can't just stop. What are you doing? It's God, bro. God just... In Jesus' name, I pray now.
Amen.
I'm not going to lie. I'm not going to commentate.
You sweat like a mother.
Bro, it's hot as hell outside. But you sweating too for real. My nigga's like 100 degrees.
I think it's the lights, bro.
That's what I'm saying. These lights bright as a mother. I'm going
to start off with the first one. You know what I'm saying? Cheese. I get that burger in there.
Cheese.
No, stop. Yeah. Cheese. Yeah. You gotta try it, bro. It's literally no pickles, cheese, American cheese, and that's it. And bun. Bro, what you been up to, bro? Like, I need you to shout this out on your YouTube so they know what you really been doing. Like, after, you know, all you do is edit, from what I know.
Mm-hmm. I don't know why you're talking about me when you haven't posted like in 6 months, but I'm tough. You know what I'm saying, bro? Yeah. I've been doing this editing, bro. I still just do the same thing. But a new series is gonna pop up on my channel though. GTA San Andreas. Hop over to my channel to watch that, bro.
Oh, that's new? GTA?
Yep. God, just beat Bully. If you haven't watched that, go ahead. That joint gas. Spent over like 20 hours. Please watch it.
Hey, it's hard to talk and eat me. You starving, bro?
No, I don't even care about this video. I don't even care about y'all. I just want to eat for real. Cause I realized, because in my analytics, when I make like a 30-minute video, I just want to make like $5. But if I do an hour video, every hour video I did make like over like 30. So that's what I'm like, you know.
I get $5 to $30.
I don't know. Retention. Maybe. I think it has to be. I'm not sure. But hey, chocolate milkshake. You know what I'm saying? What do you be doing when you do this? Isaiah, this video gonna be like 2 minutes, bro. Is this even worth it?
Bro, imagine it. We edit this video. Got like a buttload of my freaking food right here.
For real.
Bro. Next clip. It's just all. It's just like this.
It is just this. Technically, it is, bro, because only 2 minutes I've recorded. Or like 5 minutes I've recorded. That is fucking tragic. I used to look up to you.
Listen.
As a vlogger, as a
person. How am I supposed to know that? This is 4K.
Okay.
It's going to take forever to freaking. Nah, I don't even know what I'm talking about. I'm saying.
This is why you.
I thought it would like record like at least 10 minutes.
So it never done this before?
Never. I mean, I've never recorded this long in one go.
Damn, that's true. Why would it do that? Is there a setting to make it longer?
I think there's a thing called, like, a thing that overheats and stuff. You know what I'm saying?
So it can't record for too long?
Yeah.
I thought that only worked if, like, I thought it only happened when you, like, put the camera near, like, a stove or something. Or, like, something hot.
Nah. I got open.
All your equipment is trash. You was trash. Is this even recorded now?
Yes.
Is this even going to be a video?
Yes. I ain't do all this for nothing.
Yeah,
I got the lights put up right now.
We did too much. Ain't no way I'm going to wait like 2 weeks for our I Am Moments upload and be a 3-minute mukbang.
It's going to be next week. It's going to be next week. What day? Don't know. I got to see how long it's. It's going to be good, bro.
This food was good, though. Y'all could barely see us eating it, but this joint was bust. The things that we told you was already top secret.
You know what? I'm going to just end the video right now, man. God dang, bro.
Like and subscribe.
Please like and subscribe, please. I tried my best. Look at the cameras I got set up. I mean, I got the lights right there, and I got lights right here, man. I got the food set up. We even went to... It's too much, man. Goodbye.